If you get a PIN letter from Google, sign into the Google AdSense account. You can also switch to Google AdSense account by clicking this button in the end section of YouTube Studio. Click the action button on the warning message. It will open verify your identity section. Open the PIN letter carefully. Enter the PIN number and click on the submit button. Refresh this page.